everybody. I'm Ralf Wiegmann from IF. Welcome to our video podcast number 4. The value of brands is permanently increasing, and numerous top managers in the world dream of turning their companies into brand companies. That's a very long way to follow, and one of the many aspects to take care of is to establish a very strong design management. That's why we introduce Andy Payne to you. He is a globally experienced design manager, and he's sharing some of his daily aspects of his work with you. I hope you enjoy it.
I'm Andy Payne. I am Global Chief Creative Officer at Interbrand. Well, my primary role really is to concentrate on the quality of our creative product around the world. We have over 36 offices in different countries around the world. And my role is to work with them to improve quality of creative output and also to make sure we have the right creative talent in the right place around the world. Every day is different. It's difficult because when you work globally, there is always somewhere around the world that's awake. And so if you start a global dialogue, there will be always a conversation going on with you, with Korea, with China, with America, with Europe. So a typical day is a global conversation. A typical day is usually not always in the London office, which is where I'm based. You know, I very much spend a lot of time in the air, going to different offices and working with the teams on their projects and on their current work. So it's a very varied schedule, quite flexible. You have to be flexible. To work globally, there's only one way, which is to be flexible. You have a variety of cultures, you have a variety of stakeholders. And the bigger the organisation gets, and the more emphasis they put on design and expression and communication, the more effort you have to put into it, because you're managing something that's of a larger scale. It's got more moving parts. You've got different markets that are responding to different things. You've got different markets that are evolving, different signals that markets are taking into account. So it's a bigger moving machine. I think as a smaller brand, you're tighter, you're more tight-knit. And this is, I think, where our role working with larger clients is sometimes about bringing together this this global point of view and orchestrating a process to make sure consolidation happens, to make sure we get an agreed opinion and we have a way of going forward. And that's why I think external agencies or consultancies are important, because they have this objective point of view that can neutralize and harmonize an overall global perspective. I think it has fundamentally changed the way that we think about creating brands. Okay, because if you think about, brands are created to work in our world, to simplify choice, but actually the world has changed. So if you were creating a brand 10 years ago, you would do it in a certain way. Today you need to do it in a different way, because the world you're creating the brand for is a different world than it was 10 years ago. And this means that the use of all of the social media and the use of the channels that we now all as consumers are much more familiar with using, because the power of communication has changed hands. It used to be with the agencies who created a one-way push of communication towards the audience. And now I have the same power as an advertising agency, and I can send my film to 36 million people. So I myself am a personal broadcaster, and I think brands have yet to understand how to use the power of the individual to evangelize about their own brand. And this means that you have to take the barriers down, which means brands usually have an owner to consumer perspective. But now we need to think about the the user and the audience as also being a promoter of brand. So we need to pull them inside the brand, give them tools, let them experience things, and let them externally project messages around the brand. And many brands shut down the barrier, which is the old way, and don't open up this dialogue with their audience.